good afternoon. Well, we do have some chilly nights ahead. Perhaps you have some hydrangeas like the ones behind me that need deadheading. Just hold off a little bit longer. So let's take a look at the details. There's been quite a bit of cloud around today, but we will begin to see some brightness, some sunshine, particularly in from the northeast as we go through this afternoon. Temperatures a little bit lower than what we had yesterday, highs of 11 to 12 degrees Celsius. We'll continue to see that cloud clearing away to give lengthy clear skies overnight. Now it is going to allow those temperatures to drop away. We're expecting to get below freezing for many of us tonight, so a patchy frost is expected to start Thursday. But Thursday, high pressure's nearby. It's keeping us dry and settled, and we're expecting lots of sunshine, and the temperatures will respond to that sunshine with a high of 15 degrees Celsius. Quickly looking at your outlook then, well, that dry and settled theme is continuing as we head towards the weekend and beyond. So the dry April is continuing with very little rain expected to be in the forecast before the end of the month. Well, that was your lunchtime forecast. I'll be back in the East Midlands Today studio this evening.